throttles before he gets to the far end of the runway, otherwise he'll go supersonic. So accelerating at a rate of 40 miles an hour per second.